was only after the adrenaline rush when I realized what we had got ourselves into. As deserters, we had no future and no home to return to. Not at least until the war ended. If at all, we were dead men walking. I lost my purpose. The dream of freeing the world from Bolshevik ideals was a lie. When I joined the Wehrmacht, I imagined myself becoming a hero. I was to be nothing but a murderer of the innocent. They all didn't care much where we were going. For now, he just wanted to get as far away from the Eastern Front as possible. So we traveled west, for hours on end. But for me, survival was not enough. I knew I needed to find a reason to keep going.
Damn bikes. They consume gas like a fucking panther.
We're lucky there's a village close. It didn't happen in the middle of nowhere.
Okay. We have some SS stationed here. It's Einsatzgruppen?
We're not even trying to talk to them.
See that barn over there? I bet they keep supplies inside.
Yeah, looks like it. I'll try to break in. Let's move. You still got that booze? Looks like they've started a party already.
Yep, I refill it anytime I can.
Out of Pervitin?
Yeah. For 2 days.
Well, I stopped taking that shit back at Leningrad.
If they didn't resupply it right after, I would die out of exhaustion anyway.
Let's see. Need to get to the barn.
Ich hab Lust auf diesen polnischen Schnaps.
I'm starving, man.
They should have something inside the barn.
The fuck they shooting at?
God damn it. Yeah, of course DC is over there. Should have checked that first.
The fuck they shooting at? I'm starving, man.
They should have something inside the barn.
This way is not gonna happen.
Mm.
hoffe, ich höre was. Du bist so gut wie...
Oh shit. We saw him even though he is in the bush. He's so useless at that. Okay, so we have to use. Imo has to fight him.
Going there. Changing position.
Oh my god. Move the wrong guy.
Fine, go.
Come on, you. Why was it? I couldn't move him because this popped up. God damn it, that's so. That was a dumb. That one popped up, so I couldn't move him when I wanted to. Double clicking. Because it was not that that they popped up and ruined it.
Good night. Fred,
what?
I'm hungry.
Huh? I'm not your mama.
My mama died 10 years ago. Are you my new mama?
Hey, Vault, shut up. That shooting makes me jumpy.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
I wonder what happened to the villagers. There's no one here besides our comrades.
I bet they're just getting shot out there.
I don't think so. Sounds like target practice.
One does not exclude the other.
Time to run that fast. They jump fast. So the problem here is, how are we gonna get? I could throw a ball. And when I save the ball for a gut fight.
Drink up, pal.
Is there jemand?
Moving to kill them. One down. I'll move the corpse.
Yeah.
This bush. They will go. What the? Where did the other guy go? Very confused. Thank you. And of course they turn. Stupid thing that they hear the stabbing because the stabbing is so loud.
Oh,
annoying. If I whistle, they're both gonna come. I don't know if it's gonna move. Looks like we could crawl by them. Accidentally double clicked again. What the heck? Oh my god. Oh, there was yet another one. God damn it. Okay, so I can't really do that because there's no way to hide his body then. But this place is too covered. I can't carry it and put it there because he detects that area. I can't stand there. I'm just trying to figure out where I can hide the body. Because I can't go back out. I think we need to get rid of these two. Could maybe test. I see patrols around here. God damn it, I press C to crouch.
Wanna fight, boys?
Stand up and running.
Hey, Vault, keep lookout. It'll just take a minute.
All right.
Shit, this chain looks tough.
Who's there?
Who's there?
You're a German.
Tell me there's food inside.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they store everything here. They got me tied up, torturing me with the sight of delicious army rations.
You better not lie to me, buddy. Damn, whoever you are. What's all that shooting?
Executions. He's been going on for 3 years. They send transports by train.
Jesus.
Wait, what? 3 years?
Yeah, since 41 the Germans have been bringing people to these woods to kill them. For most of the time, my fucking kinsmen were the ones doing it.
But...
Hey, Dave.
But 3 years?
How's the mech going?
How often does the train come out? How many people on these trains?
Tens of thousands. No one keeps track of this. Maybe the SS does. Wait, aren't you a German?
Yeah, but I'm not.
Yeah, don't bother explaining, I get it. If you want to get in here, there's an officer near the trucks. He has the key to the padlock. Let me out. I have a plan to sabotage their operation.
Wait, you got a plan? Okay, what's your name anyway?
Lucas.
Lucas.
Sleepy.
All right. I'll help you out.
What is taking so damn long?
Plans changed. We're freeing Lucas to help him stop this massacre.
What? We were supposed to find food and gas and get the fuck out of here.
SS is slaughtering people out there. I have to do something about it. There's a guy in the bar who told me he had some plan.
Some plan?
Look, do what you want. I have to do this. I don't expect you to understand, Ewald.
What? Now you've become a good Samaritan?
Ewald, fuck off.
I see? Did your conscience speak up because you did the same thing?
That wasn't the same thing, all right? And fuck yes, maybe this is exactly why I'm going to help Lucas.
Let's see.
I'll get one of those SS uniforms. It'll help get past the guards.
I won't even try. They never supplied my sizes. I had to make special orders for the last few years.
Watch my flank.
Propaganda poster, huh? Stalin. Lietuvos. Away from Lithuania.
Moving through. Getting to the door. Changing position.
Because we can do
removing the body.
We can use kind of bodies to attract enemies here too.
Fire!
need to whistle over here so we can lure him away. I wonder if he can do that. Body pull. If he would shoot. That way now? Okay, so they attract more people than...
Getting new clothes. Time to look like Hitler's finest.
Cross die above a character means the character is hidden to regular soldiers. Double cross die means the character is hidden to everyone. Remember, however, that dogs can detect any hero no matter what their stealth indicator is. Let's see them. So, how can we get this one going? This thing. Just an accident. We need to get rid of these three. to test this. Ooh, this is something that will happen.
Is there jemand?
Was ist das für ein Geräusch?
God damn it. Shit timing.
Was ist das für ein Geräusch?
He's dead.
You kidding me? Just in that corner he sees. What does he see? Doesn't see there's a food carrying. God damn it, there's always somebody somewhere. Thing is, I have to lure. I have to somehow kill these two. Turns around and looks this direction, so... Hmm... Doesn't he have a ball? I thought he picked up No, he used one. Oh my god, and they see it. Going. Like he's seeing a pixel of me. Come here! If it's him, they can see that. Oh, he sees even further. He's further away, though he's standing. Actually, he sees a little bit further than the other one. He sits down. Officer.
I'm going there.
What the heck?
My flank.
Yeah.
Wait a whole another round, I think. I did nothing.
Lucas, still in there? I got the key. Of course I'm still here. Come on, hurry up. People are dying.
Damn, damn.
There you go. Wait, wait, you're not tight. Where are all the supplies? I lied. Ha!
You f-
Now, you want to help me or no? My job here is to blow up that bridge to halt their operation until the Soviets arrive.
Oh, you lying little prick. And with what do you want to blow it up?
They took my little friend away when they nailed me in these ruins. I bet they store it somewhere nearby.
Oh, what, you didn't notice that well-guarded gate on the way?
Don't you worry. They were nice enough to leave my hook here. Wait near the gate, I'll open it for you.
10 minutes, and we're gone.
Who's we?
I'm with a friend here, name's Ewald. I'm Manfred, by the way.
Expect me to break your neck for deceiving my friend.
Wow, you're a big boy, aren't you? Nice to meet you. Now sit tight.
You here all on your own?
I wasn't, until the plan got fucked up.
How?
Well, simply, Valdek got shot, I surrendered, and the others retreated.
Who are you? Some kind of resistance?
Ever heard about the AK?
Polish Home Army, yes. Bandits.
Maybe for you and your Nazi friends, but we're fighting for people.
But you are not Polish. You don't speak like one.
I'm Lithuanian, and I simply want both Germans and Russians to get the fuck out of my country.
Wait, weren't you Lithuanians collaborating with us?
Wait, weren't you Germans just shooting people in the forest?
Huh. Touché.
Snares. Great, I thought I lost these.
God damn it. I didn't go down the info.
Great, I thought I lost these.
Why? How the heck do you get him up then? He's supposed to... I don't want him to go down though, that's the thing. He has jumped down here, that's not what I want then. I don't want to come up here. That he had to help them get up. We pick up both. Okay. Well, he was gonna be able to be hosed up, so to say. Doesn't seem like it.
Come on.
Ich hab Quest 4, so war ich in die... Dammit. Sneaky. Important, okay. So it's not like in other ones. They don't die. So...
Changing position.
Too much noise.
Zum Teufel.
Ich fühle mich heute nicht.
like whistle so he moves over here so I can stab him. Throw them all in the bush. Mm-hmm. Now let's see what we're gonna do. See if he actually is able to come and lift it, then... Oh, we can just come and stab him. Okay. That was a short time.
Welcome, gentlemen. Welcome to the Nightmare.
I wanted to bet you wouldn't return.
Well, I started to think they weren't so merciful the second time.
In your dreams. Here's what we do next. First, we need to find my little bomb. It's somewhere in these ruins. Second, Manfred, you have the SS uniform. Go down and clear the path for us. And big fella, I'll need your help with planting the bomb. You're coming with me under the bridge.
I don't take orders from little deceivers like you.
Ewald, shut up. I'll take care of that MG to cover your asses down there.
Good idea. Now shake your legs, please.
Going there.
Okay.
So, what's your story? How did you guys end up here?
Frankly, we just said...
Moving up there.
Sheesh.
coming up.
Yeah.
I'm going down.
Sheesh.
Moving up there.
Said that he can help them go up and down, though. Question if I can. Okay, I can stab him here because it makes so much noise.
Up there. Got it.
Schneller! Ich werd sauer! Schneller! Schneller!
this come to Papa.
Fire!
Hey.
Down.
Rudolf, hörst du das auch?
Bullets per second. I love these babies.
What the? Excuse me? What the heck? Oh, goddammit, I didn't say that first.
Hunting.
Why do you need to... Isn't it, was to do that, right? They should have like a, do this. I just wanna check here. I totally forgot about those two.
Yeah.
myself. So let's see.
You should join us. What? You should join the Home Army.
Oh, no, 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 no. We have other plans.
Oh, what plans?
We're going home.
Oh, it's obvious, you deserters. You'll have to hide from the Germans just like the Jews. Ironic, to be honest.
Oh, come on.
Oh, come on and join us.
Changing position. Go ahead.
Moving.
Stand here. I'll climb on you to plant it higher.
Can't you use your damn hook?
I have to be quick. I don't really trust my homemade timer, to be honest.
Why would you place it so damn high?
To be sure the whole span will blow.
You sound like some kind of specialist.
Well, it is my fifth bridge.
Fifth? Shit, maybe I'll start to respect you if we survive this.
Right, it's set. Word to the wise, run. See? I set it for 2 minutes.
They were the shortest 2 minutes of my life.
Oh, fuck, they're coming. I gotta get to that MG.
Okay.
Port arms.
Evold. Stand here.
There we go.
I'll climb on you to plant it higher.
Can't you use your damn hook?
I have to be quick. I don't really trust my homemade timer, to be honest.
No, if it says 2 minutes, then it's a very short 2 minutes.
Why would you place it so damn high?
To be sure the whole span will blow.
You sound like some kind of specialist.
Well, it is my fifth bridge.
Fifth? Shit, maybe I'll start to respect you if we survive this.
Right, it's set. Word to the wise, run. See? I set it for 2 minutes.
They were the shortest 2 minutes of my life.
Here they come. Flashback from under Harkov. Those guys had to be drunk too. Hunting.
Explosion has drawn attention. Let's get away from here.
Wait. You guys drew me into this stupid plan of yours. Maybe we should finish the job? There's still people inside the wagons. I'm gonna release them. Do what you want.
All right, fair point. Let's move.
But...
No, come on, let's go. Hunting.
Pistola. Propaganda. Call to arms from Walter Title. Soldaten. Engagister Schwierigkeiten i unsere armé i kamp gegen den Bolsjevismus weit östlich von uns entfernt. Müssen wir uns erinnern. You all know German, right? Call to arms from Walter Title. Soldiers, in the face of the hardship, the army goes through fighting. Bolsheviks march to the east of us. We must remember, we are one, a nation full of pride and courage. Just propaganda.
You're free! Run away, they're gonna be here any minute!
This is okay. Maybe I should
going there. No problem.
I just wonder if you only can do this.
Quickly, Rouse! Get the fuck out of here, people!
I can't pick Manfred. Oh, he didn't go down. Oh my god. What the heck? I have him down here, but he's not allowed to. Why doesn't all three shoot when you have them in combat mode together?
Watch my flank. Hunting.
It's something I don't understand. Yes.
Hunting. Changing position.
Ida.
No problem.
You're free! Run away, they're gonna be here any minute!
Quickly, Rouse! Get the fuck out of here, people!
You're saved. Now run like hell and don't look back.
Say run into the woods south. I don't have time to get away though. That down. Unlike they can't use that one there. This. Thank you.
told you're free. Run away. They're gonna be here any minute.
Quickly, Rouse! Get the fuck out of here, people!
You're saved. Now run like hell and don't look back.
Ah, shit!
Not much of a saving, I would say. I thought I read two things.